going to drive right here. That's actually where I'm planning on parking.
Okay.
And then I'm sort of, we're going to walk sort of like this.
Oh, okay.
Cool.
And so I mentioned to you, John, in the car, the something in that.
I zoom for them, I'll go back to normal for you and I. Isn't it something? Hmm. You said something about volcanic.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, that little area right back there where the windmill was, look, it's kind of at the bottom of a little bowl, so everything drains down there. And all the dirt moves down that way too, so. Nice green grass down there.
Yes, it is indeed, obviously, yeah. Since it was a major thoroughfare.
Yeah, a lot of habitation.
Well, it's amazing how big the fans are on these windmills.
I know.
And that they're short. That's what we find interesting. Of course,
peaks in about 2 miles, mile or two.
Cool.
Didn't mind doing a lot of rock hopping.
I know you're bucking for that award for the first glyph, aren't you?
Well, I'm trying, but I'm hoping Kelly gets it. You gotta do that, yeah. This is why I mentioned, like, when occasionally I'll come across a Gila monster or a tortoise the other day. Oh. It's because I almost step on it. If you watch.
Yeah.
I found the tortoise out that way. What?
How did he get way over there? Maybe he just found some more over there or something, huh?
Well, the funny thing is, I mean, you come down this way again and you'll find something the next time.
Exactly right.
Yeah, but like, as beautiful as that.
I've taken this all the way down to right under a blue water. And there's lots of things.
There's another one like that. There's another real nice one that I found a long time ago.
Water.
Oh, wow, yeah.
How about that? Oh, I like the stripe on these black rocks, the white stripe.
That's a little odd, the way that.
In the mood.
I have time, yeah, that is time to sit. Yeah,
what is this, mean drainage or not? It's drainage.
Well, you look at your track and that one.
Yeah. Yeah, I was... Kelly was making a beeline for it.
Yeah.
A ways back, so.
I don't know what that is.
I have no idea. Oh, it looks like.
It's like a snail.
A circle and
a deer, maybe, or a cat.
Yeah.
It's got a curly tail, right?
I think they probably sent the novice ones around on the side.
Yes.
You do a practice.